My name is Bob Gross. I'm from Cheyenne, Wyoming, and I decided to become a volunteer for the American Cancer Society Cancer Action Network because of the experiences that my wife and I have had with her cancer diagnosis and the need that we felt we had to fight back against cancer through advocacy and the Cancer Action Network.